another tutorial. I know it's been about 2 weeks since I've posted on YouTube, but I felt in the mood to do something glamorous. I did this red glitter smoky eye look. I used some glitter that I purchased from Michael's, which is a craft store. It came in like a pack of 12, I want to say. 12 colors, and red was one of them, but I thought it was really pretty. And I am using House of Lashes Iconic Lashes. These are mink lashes, and I got the trio, which I found was cheaper than just buying one. And I'm a lash crazy person, so I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and get them because I can wear these 1,000 times before I even move on to the next. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, just continue watching and don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, I put my frontal up into a bun and tied a little cute bandana around it from the hair store, which was like only a dollar. And for my foundation, I'm just using the mesh bun, which is also like $1.99 at your local beauty supply store. So like I said, just continue watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.